buonasera. Capitolo 13. Penitenza. Una volta giunti alla tenuta dei Runne, Amicia e Lucas scoprono che la macula. Ugo e i ratti sono connessi tra di loro. Di ritorno al Chateau d'Ombrage, Amicia fa bere a Ugo l'elisir che la madre aveva cominciato a preparare e ultimato da Lucas. Dovrebbe permettergli di attraversare la malattia.
Gently now, gently.
Dobbiamo trovare Ugo. Che la mattina del giorno dopo è scomparso, si è allontanato da Chateau d'Ombrage. L'anno è il 1348, siamo in Francia, nella Francia del grande male, la peste bubbonica. Questa è Amicia. Il fratellino ha poco più di 11 anni. Ok. Mettiamoci in sicurezza. Alt. Torno indietro. Ho visto qualcosa che luccicava. Ma forse è stata l'impressione. Prima di andare avanti, vediamo. Cosa abbiamo? Abbiamo 0 Innifer. Basta. 11 Devorantis, 12 Odoris, 12 Extinguis. Usiamo l'Innifer, ce ne abbiamo 8.
Don't stop. Go on, Hugo. Where can he have gone? Think, Amicia. Think. Is that a village here?
Siamo nei pressi di un villaggio. È un villaggio vicino a Chateau d'Ombrage. Chateau d'Ombrage. In francese significa castello ombreggiato delle ombre.
Hey, wait. Did anyone see a child come through?
D'Ombrage.
Please!
Oh, Amicia! Avete liberato? How's the little one?
Clavi? Is that you? Have you seen Hugo?
Did you shout at him again?
No, absolutely not.
Times are hard enough already without you arguing.
But we weren't arguing anymore.
Amicia, a child never runs away without a reason.
Laggiù c'è qualcuno. In questo momento non si può tirare. Possiamo solo procedere avanti.
Him.
All right, but be careful. An ill wind is on its way, Amicia.
Mamma mia.
What is that? What is going on?
Amicia, I've been waiting for you. Come with me.
Laurentius? Is that really you?
Where is Hugo?
He's gone.
I knew this would happen.
I did take care of him.
Then why did he leave?
I don't know. I did everything.
Credo che stia sognando perché Laurentius è morto.
Horrible things.
It is easy to spill blood, but to love.
Laurentius è morto.
I'm going to find him.
Then go.
È morto. Quindi è un incubo di Amicia.
Hugo, that's him.
Credo che si tratti di un incubo. E lei sta rivedendo tutte le persone che ha incontrato. Sì, è Laurentius.
Mother?
Alicia,
questa è la madre.
Yes, mother.
E non è possibile che sia la madre, perché in questo momento è stata presa prigioniera dall'Inquisizione e pare, sembra che la stiano appunto inquisendo.
Your brother's here.
How is he?
If he's back, it's because he's not very well.
Amicia sta dormendo, sono andati a dormire dopo aver dato la medicina a Hugo.
Amicia, I warned you.
Let me see him.
He doesn't want to see you.
Who are you talking to, mommy?
I have to see him.
He doesn't need you anymore.
That's a lie.
Go on then. See for yourself.
Gli incubi di Amicia.
The knight's figurine, one of its toys.
Approfittiamo per vedere se ci sono collezionabili. Vediamo che collezionabile era. Una statuetta di cavaliere. Le figure cavalleresche ricoprono un ruolo molto importante nell'immaginario storico, forgiate da secoli di miti e leggende. Tuttavia, prima di diventare il simbolo degli ideali cristiani e cortesi, resi popolari dagli amanuensi, i cavalieri sono prima di tutto dei guerrieri a cavallo che combattono per un ordine secolare o religioso, o per conto di signori di cui sono vassalli. Nel 1348 c'era ancora il vassallaggio. I vassalli, i valvassori e i valvassini. E così erano divise le contee. Il vassallo era, diciamo, simile a un conte. Poi vi erano i duchi, però all'epoca non si parlava di conti, duchi, si parlava di vassallaggio e vassalli. Vassalli, valvassori, valvassini. E praticamente il vassallo era quello più vicino alla corte, che aveva molte terre e molti valvassori, e i valvassori a loro volta avevano terre e i valvassini. E così era distribuita la gerarchia popolare. Poi vi erano i nobili a corte. Ecco, vediamo nell'incubo di Amicia che cosa vede. Ricordiamo che Ugo aveva una malattia del sangue e delle marizzature sulla faccia. Amicia e Roderick sono riusciti, e Lucas, prima Roderick. Con Roderick è riuscita a trovare un manoscritto nel quale sono contenute delle ricette alchemiche, con le quali Lucas, un piccolo apprendista alchemico, è riuscito a creare un antidoto. E lo hanno fatto bere a Lucas. Poi che stava male, era tardi, sono andati a dormire e si sono addormentati. La mattina Amicia si è svegliata e non ha trovato suo fratello vicino al giaciglio dove si erano addormentati. E presumibilmente questo dovrebbe essere un incubo che sta avendo Amicia, e forse suo fratello in realtà non si è allontanato ma è ancora con lei. Comunque, vediamo, andiamo avanti.
Hugo, are you all right?
No.
What's the matter? Why did you leave?
Why didn't you tell me mommy was alive?
It was for your own good, Hugo.
That's not true. You didn't want me to know.
Don't say that.
You're jealous! Jealous! Let go of me!
Hugo, no!
Get me out!
Hugo...
Help me!
Where are you?
Visto che era in casa, quindi siamo sicuri che è proprio un incubo.
It's him.
I want to go home.
Hugo,
let me go.
He's there. Thank you.
Stop shouting. Where's your sister, eh?
I don't know.
Yeah, she would make a nice little bonus on top.
Laugh while you can.
Ok. Nell'incubo riesce a colpire. Eh beh, giustamente.
I'm here. Everything's all right, Hugo. It's over.
Prendi un po', qui ci sono dei sassi da prendere. Vediamo se c'è altro prima di andare avanti. Alle volte qualche altra cosa da sbloccare. Di là non si può andare. Su carro. Qui sul muretto. Niente che lampeggi. I due soldati.
Hey, are you all right? They didn't hurt you, did they?
No.
But why did you go off like that?
I heard Mummy. She was calling me.
It must have been a nightmare, that's all.
I really thought it was her. She was in pain, and...
She can't feel pain where she is now. We talked about this.
But...
She's gone, Hugo. You have to accept it. Let's go back.
All right.
We must get back to the castle.
Okay. L'unica strada è questa, quindi ogni tanto mi fermo a vedere se c'è qualcosa. Lì.
Look, Hugo, a flower.
It's a daffodil. Do you want it?
Un narciso.
You're not too cross, are you?
Vediamo il narciso.
Me too.
Well, it's over now. Lady Daffodil will watch over us.
Ok.
Yes.
Allora, le margherite si mangiavano. In quel periodo le margherite venivano usate come digestivo. Il narciso. Eccolo qui. Narciso. Si dice che sia nato dalle spoglie di Narciso, una figura mitologica che morì guardando la sua immagine riflessa. Dice narcisista. Deriva da Narciso. Si tratta infatti di un simbolo di egoismo e vanità, nonostante sin dall'antichità sia conosciuto per il suo potenziale tossico. Il narciso è velenoso, al contrario della margherita che è commestibile. In vari paesi europei veniva utilizzato per curare tumori, epilessia e calvizie, con più o meno efficacia.
What?
Non posso manovrare. Può andare solo dritta. In questo momento sta è un video. Ora ho ripreso il controllo. Comunque, vediamo. Qui c'è una croce. Di là niente. Qui non c'è nulla. Non si può andare, è bloccato.
No, Hugo!
Solo procedere dritta. Vediamo qui. Mamma mia, che incubo, eh? Niente di qua, non può andare. E pare neanche di qua. Ok. Qui sicuramente è bloccato. Anche qui non può passare oltre, deve per forza scendere. E negli incubi, Amicia, rivede quello che... Oh, tenta che vai giù. Eh sì, perché spingendo... Andiamo giù dritti, va? Però anche negli incubi, presumibilmente, si combatte. Si fatica a camminare, ad avanzare. Tra l'altro non posso neanche farla procedere i carponi. Non si può sparare. Non posso lanciare Innifer, niente. Vediamo se posso utilizzare qualche altro... No, niente. Si può soltanto procedere. E via, procediamo.
What are you doing?
No, Nicholas! Don't touch him! No!
Where is your
sister?
You
go! Run! Get away from me!
There is no one there. Come. Let's go.
Guarda, è lentissimo, non può procedere. Che incubo, porella. Capitolo 14, legami di sangue.
It is done.
Can I go and see my mother now?
Only the Grand Inquisitor may say.
But you told me.
My words are of no importance. Only those of the Grand Inquisitor. But be sure, you are very precious to him indeed.
Amicia sta sognando che lui è prigioniero, oppure è Hugo che sta sognando di essere prigioniero.
Yadni, I have to find mommy.
Forse è Hugo. Nella malattia. Vediamo qui intorno. Probabilmente non può neanche tirare, infatti non ha niente per colpire, sparare, niente. Sparare. Voglio dire tirare. Può camminare i galponi. E correre. Tornare indietro sui suoi passi non può. Aprire i gas non può. Forse solo trovare oggetti. Collezionabili.
Four nights in a row I've been on Episangri's duty. When's it gonna end, eh?
Soon. The hour of the conjuration approaches. But think of Vitalis. Your ordeal is nothing compared to his.
Pippa.
Di qua non si passa. Ora Hugo, veloce. Vediamo se di qua si può andare. No. Pensavo che ci fosse un'uscita da questa parte. Stai nell'ombra?
strange. What?
Wait.
Ma l'ha visto. Punto di salvataggio. Ok.
Four nights in a row I've been on Episangri's duty. When's it gonna end, eh?
Soon. Pippa.
The hour of the conjuration approaches. But think of Vitalis. Your ordeal is nothing compared to his.
Allora di sotto vediamo se di là c'è qualcosa. Qui.
What was that?
Ah! Visto. Beh, è così, eh. Bisogna andare per tentativi. Questo è un gioco stilt. Non si può fare diversamente, bisogna trovare la scappatoia giusta. Quindi andare per tentativi, provare. Ok.
What's that?
Ah, visto.
Four nights in a row I've been on Episangri's duty. When's it gonna end, eh?
Dobbiamo vedere dov'è l'uscita.
Think of Vitalis. Your ordeal is nothing compared to his.
Vai. Riandiamo a sinistra. Qui. Voglio vederci chiaro. Allora, là sembra la porta chiusa, non c'è niente per aprire. Quello sta di spalle. Mi viene il sospetto che bisogna entrare dentro alla... Però quando lui va là, questo scende, poi quando lui ritorna con la pala, la troverebbe giù. Quello sta di spalle e va direttamente su. Però sotto è aperto. Visto. Ah, non l'ho fatto in tempo. Sì. Allora l'ingresso è sotto quando si alza la... Quando la... il contenitore va su. Sotto c'è... C'è un passaggio. Giù! passato. Questo piccolo nano. No, scherzo. 11 anni.
Oh, so big. Where's mommy?
Material of materials.
Se sale dentro il carrello, forse può andare su. I clear your
way. The way to the blood of the chosen one.
E qui non va su, non va su. Quello gira, adesso sta di spalle. Facciamogli fare un giro. Intanto studiamo da che parte dobbiamo passare. Deve andare di sopra. Deve andare.
Today's refining gone.
The quality is excellent, but the mass of raw Episanguis is decreasing. Our harvesters are being decimated by the rats.
Do your best. The life of the Grand Inquisitor depends on the quality of the distillate.
Okay, adesso di spalle. Vediamo se torna qua. Questione di tempi. Che fa? Si ferma lì? Può essere che non fa avanti e indietro. Muoviamoci. Proviamo a passar di dietro, alle spalle, vediamo se ci becca. Ecco, vado a guardare, di qua non si va da nessuna parte. Ancora occupato sotto, vai per forza di qua. Di qua non si può andare, si può andare ma non serve. Vai, ok, anche questo pare di spalle. Può passare, però andrebbe sulla luce.
The
body of the Grand Inquisitor is overwhelmed by the Blight. I fear it will now attack his mind.
Don't worry. The boy's blood will restore the power's equilibrium.
May his soul emerge unscathed. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Torna indietro. Voglio vedere soltanto se c'è qualche cos'altro da prendere. No, pare di no.
We have almost reached the objective.
I hope so, because that's all we'll be able to produce. It is already a miracle that Vitali's body can take such quantities of Episanguis.
His faith protects him. It protects us all.
Allora, vediamo questo qui. Ce n'è uno che viene su, si ferma lì. Dobbiamo passare quando sono di spalle. Ok, quello è di spalle, là così. Poi riviene su. Eccolo. Ok, adesso giù.
Hey. Not afraid.
City joined the conjuration. You on the list?
Yeah, I'll be on the square in front of the cathedral.
Oh, so you'll be right next to the Grand Inquisitor when he frees us. And I'll be stuck here.
We'll all meet again afterwards. The end of the fight. It's going to be quite a party.
Passa di qua. Ah, lì c'è quello che potrebbe vederci. Qui c'è un armigero girato di spalle, ma è chiuso, non si va da nessuna parte. Lì è chiuso, non si scende. E anche qui è chiuso, quindi per forza di qua. Quando questo sta di spalle. Ok. Ok. Adesso lo ritira su. Prende lì e si abbassa. Passa qui sotto subito. Adesso attento, questo sta di spalle, non vede di qua giù. Aspetta, stanno di spalle. Dobbiamo salire sulle scale e andare su. Questo sembra lì fermo. Di lì non si passa. Dobbiamo passare per forza di qua. Tenta. Tento io. Sta prendendo misure. Su, 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 su. Ah! Visto!
represent the Pope!
Monseigneur, the mission of the Grand Inquisitor is sacred.
His mission was never approved by the Church. I see here only heresy and occultism. And you, you all follow him.
Tutti voi lo seguirete nella sua discesa agli inferi.
Madness.
Don't listen to them. The most important thing is mommy.
Non ascoltarli, la cosa più importante è la mamma, dice. Se non è un sogno, allora è vero. Forse prima era il sogno di Amicia. Adesso invece è realmente scappato. Possibile? Possibile, sì.
No matter.
Ora.
It can't be.
Preso.
Magister, the text clearly mentions the ascension of a child during the great plague of Justinian.
I knew it.
The Roman nobles isolated him from the people and worshipped him in secret.
Maybe an ancestor of Hugo de Rune. Continue.
They're talking about me.
Freeing the country from the Bight, the Grand Inquisitor will gain the adoration of the people, and with it, unprecedented political power.
Archbishop Gautier's presence here says a lot. The Pope's court is worried.
And so they should be. Serves them right for not intervening earlier.
The Prima Macula, on the cusp of the first threshold, devours the lost carrier, or walks beside the one who tames it, master or slave, order or chaos. But how can we be sure?
Trista Rune's research texts are all coded. I give up.
I have some good news. They finally moved her to the basement.
So she's going to crack. About time.
Mommy.
Uffa.
What?
Peccato. L'hanno preso.
What? Beatrice de Rune's research texts are all coded. I give up.
I have some good news. They finally moved her to the basement.
That's how she's going to crack.
Peccato. Preso.
Trista Rune's research texts are all coded. I give up.
I have some good news. They finally moved her to the basement.
So she's going to crack.
Can't be.
About.
Hey.
that Tristarune's research texts are all coded, I give up.
I have some good news. They finally moved her to the basement.
So she's going to crack. About time.
Mommy. She's in the basement, they said. I have to keep going down. Man, who is he?
Grand Inquisitor, the Archbishop has arrived.
Perfect. Bring him in.
Vitalis.
Monseigneur Gautier, I trust your journey went well.
Now spare me your niceties. We grow tired of your little game, Vitalis.
A game, Archbishop? Can a game change the future of the world?
Listen to yourself. You have completely lost your mind. And all this is...
If I may, it's important. We have the blood of Hugo de Roon. Have you tested it? Yes. Alas, Monseigneur. The boy should have reached the first threshold already, but... it seems something in his blood has slowed the process. The macula is still in its original state. No matter. If the books are correct, my blood and his will be bound. When he reaches the next threshold, I shall reach it with him. Proceed.
That's enough. You play the martyr. But allow me to tell you the truth. You are a vile heretic driven mad by power. The Pope considers you a threat. Vitalis Benevent, you are to be excommunicated.
One can excommunicate a man, Archbishop. But not a saint.
Your Inquisition is over.
Meaning that a new era commences. One where puppets such as yourself will kneel and beg me to save them.
He is with us.
Very good. Go and see whether Beatrice de Ruin has regained consciousness.
Scary, but I have to follow him.
Why
does she keep resisting like that? We have the same goal. We both fight the plague. Only our methods differ. Her daughter is making the same error.
Attention!
But the brother, he is unique. He might understand.
Adi.
Huh? Over there. Oh. What's that?
Preso.
It's scary, but I have to follow him.
Why does she keep resisting like that? We have the same goal. We both fight the plague. Only our methods differ. The daughter is making the same error. Stupid.
Attention!
But the brother, he is unique. He might understand.
Unique? I'm unique?
At ease. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem, sir. So, you saw the Grand Inquisitor?
Yes. The blood of the carrier flows through his veins. Conjuration will take place.
Splendid. The end of the plague is nigh.
Indeed. But do not lower your guard.
Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks, and then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Huh. Seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
Peccato.
Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks, and then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Huh. It seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
What? Something moved, I think.
Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks, and then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
Hee hee.
No, I need to wait, quickly.
Captain, I was told that the carrier of the macula is here. Is that right?
The child turned himself in this morning. Apparently there was a disagreement with his sister.
Ah, he's still a kid. Hard to believe he's gonna save us all.
If everything goes to plan.
We'll make sure it does.
As I was telling you, this guard was devoured, but not completely. His bones were cut up and taken away by the rats.
For what purpose?
To incorporate them into that material we find everywhere.
You mean their nests? They use our dead to build their nests.
Precisely. And if we do nothing, at the rate the dead are accumulating, the nests will eventually join together to form one giant nest. It's just a matter of time.
So let us pray that Vitalis' conjuration ceremony will indeed take place.
Where is he? I won't find Mammy without him.
What was that?
There's something there, I'm sure of it. Let's go and check.
Just an empty space. Oh well.
More shadows. Never mind.
new rats here, seeing as we have to transport them.
You have nothing to fear from them. Meticulous crossbreeding and a little alchemy has tempered their instincts. Not to
hanno plagato i loro istinti.
Radical change of diet.
Good.
Why can't I hear you like the others?
Hey, kid. Help me.
No.
Help me.
What's wrong with him now?
Hey, no. Die quietly. We're trying to work here.
I'd rather he waited. Rats prefer fresh meat.
Damn you. You'll all go to hell. You and your fucking rats.
So there's nothing here. Right?
Savor this respite. Your death is not an end, for your blood shall nourish a new race of angels. They shall be your children, your bride.
It's horrible.
Lord Nicholas go past. That the rune woman is gonna suffer, I'd say.
Serves her right.
Such an educated woman. She should have joined our side.
Oh, that was way too stubborn. But no match for our torture.
She must be near.
Thank you.
wouldn't like it out there, believe me. At least here your carcass can still be of value to our alchemists. Think yourself lucky.
Oh, bastard.
Doing here?
Shh! I have to find my mommy.
The alchemist. Oh, goodness. You shouldn't.
Sorry, I need to go. Goodbye.
Magistrate,
he's talking to mommy.
The last time. Will you answer my questions? Or perhaps you're still upset about what happened to your husband. Right. Our torturer will take care of you. You'll soon have your voice back. Mark my words.
Oh no, he's coming back. Mommy? Mommy?
Hugo? But... So they...
Amicia said you were dead, but you're not!
Amicia... My darling... You must go... If they find you here.
No, I'm staying with you!
Oh, Hugo... Did they take your blood? Oh my God. All right, Hugo. We'll go together. But you have to find the keys.
Devi trovare le chiavi.
You must keep them in the room at the end of the corridor. Can you make it there? Off you go then. Go. Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy it.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to meet the lady.
Right. This might get me a promotion. Authority, selves. The torture has to be I efficient. No pointless showmanship.
Skin of a real lady. Soft. The knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, vibrant saw. Everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, the best double check.
over there.
Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy it.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to meet the lady.
Right. This might get me a promotion. Authority, selfs. I told you it has to be efficient.
Right then.
No point.
That the rune woman has the skin of a real lady. So soft.
Anyway, if only Missy was here.
Like sharpen?
No.
Hammer, plan,
I don't need her.
So everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, best double check.
Afraid of rats. If I can just free them. Yes. Oh, that's for the cages. Come on. Quick, quick.
The gate's broke. Sick, we need to go.
Move, move. Hold on. Go away. Quickly now. The key.
Thank you.
like lanterns. Got to go back. I have to move the rats. See, Misha, I'm just going to... My head! Stop shouting! They can still get by. I have to get them out of there. Maybe with the other lantern. did it all by myself.
No. No. C'è un cono d'ombra qui. La luce non è sufficiente, deve venire qua così. Attento. Forse adesso dovrebbe essere sufficiente. Vediamo. Vediamo adesso. Vai qui. Mazza, quanto è vicino. No. No, maledizione.
Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
No, maledizione.
When I return,
ho sbagliato.
Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas.
Hai visto quanto ci vuole poco a sbagliare?
You heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy.
Un attimo.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Pochi centimetri.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to meet the lady.
Right. This might give me a promotion. Authority. Guardado. I thought you has to be efficient.
No, that the rune woman has a stone lady.
Giù.
So soft. Anyway.
Su.
The knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, vibrant saw, everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, best double check.
Ah, nothing. Nothing here.
Just free them. Yes. To go back. I have to move the rats. Lanterns. They don't like lanterns. Oh, it works. Shoo. Tunisia, I'm going to... My head! Stop shouting! I did it all by myself. Mommy, I did it.
Oh, well done. Come quickly. It's all right. Shh.
No one will hurt you now.
My hero. How do you feel? Your head.
It talks to me. All the time now.
And what does it say?
It says... it wants me to join it.
The first threshold.
Mommy, I'm scared.
We'll never get out of here. We don't have a choice. If I am with you, the voice, are you ready to reply? Hugo, can you hear them?
Yes. Do you have... voice. The one that makes my head hurt.
Don't try to ignore it. Embrace it completely. Don't be afraid.
Yes.
Everything is all right. Now, you're going to tell them to move so we can get out.
Well done. You see?
Poi Ah.
My headache's gone.
It was the macula, but you answered it. Let's get going.
Okay.
Everything is all right. Well done. You see?
Noce.
My headache's gone.
It was the macula. Noce. You answered it. Let's get going.
Okay.
This document, get out of here.
A bat.
We'll make him leave. Use the rats.
Will they eat him?
No, there aren't enough of them. Come on.
Dov'è la guardia?
This is not a game. This power is dangerous. You have to control yourself.
Yes, Mommy. So, that's my disease.
You're not sick, Hugo. It's a gift. I'll explain later.
A gift.
Ah, you found her. Oh, maybe I'm going crazy.
Keep looking.
What are the rats doing here? What the hell happened?
fight them back.
Only until we can get through. Don't overdo it.
I'll try.
Sbagliato.
Roads are in a terrible state. How are we going to deliver this? All we need now is to lose one of these cages.
Be careful.
Thank you.
pack rat fuck! Help!
You're still all right, Hugo.
It feels a bit funny.
It will make you tired. That's normal. Tell me if you feel poorly.
Yes.
It's the blood that decides. It's complicated to explain.
But Misha doesn't know.
No. I'll explain later.
We had an argument, Mommy.
It's all right, my darling. Let's get out of here, huh?
So, Beatrice, you are reunited with your son at last.
I know what you have done to him. You have taken what you wanted, now let him go.
Oh, you insult me, Madame de Rune. Your son is the natural carrier of the macula, and it has not yet finished with him, which means neither have I. But this you know.
Vitalis, let us finish this.
Nicolas, you cannot understand. You feel it as I do. Do you not, boy? We are bound by blood now. What do you think, Hugo? Your family grows larger, huh?
I beg of you. I promise to help you, but allow my son to leave.
His destiny is not to be a Darun. His destiny is to be here, at my side.
You are a monster.
A monster? Madame, you have yet to see just how.
Dietro. Ok. No, c'è tutta la...
So, Beatrice, you are reunited with your son at last.
Non c'è modo da saltare.
I know what you have done to him. You have taken what you wanted, now let him go.
Oh, you insult me, Madame de Rune. Your son is the natural carrier of the macula, and it has not yet finished with him, which means neither have I. But this you know.
Vitalis, let us finish this.
Nicolas.
Hugo, the rats!
Say goodbye to your mother, boy.
Don't hurt her. Oh, no.
I'm sorry, Shuko.
Attack! Kill her!
Hey, what do I do?
I have the honor of killing the carrier's mother.
Just a child.
She's mine.
You don't have a home anymore. You're ours! God! You are the beginning of the conjuration! The future depends on you!
Why are you doing this?
Archer.
Why? Leave me alone! Let me go!
Hugo, listen to my voice! You have to hold on! I'm here!
Useless idiot! There's a reward for he who kills her!
Be strong!
Prima Macula, let's react then! Continue!
Stop torturing him! I'll tell you everything you want to know!
It's too late! Come on! The child is weakening!
Yes! Devour them! The threshold awaits you! Pass to the other side!
No, Hugo, don't listen to him!
Come to me!
I'm ready
my
to die.
My son, don't forget who you
are.
Honor.
È difficile, eh? Gli hanno tirato con la freccia. Non è possibile così.
Say goodbye to your mother, boy.
Don't hurt her. Oh no! Did I kill him?
I'm sorry, Shuko.
Attack! Kill her!
Hey, what do I do?
I have the honor of killing the carrier's mother.
It's just a child.
You wish, she's mine.
I'm scared! I have to go home!
You don't have a home anymore. You're ours!
God!
You are the beginning of the conjuration!
Don't listen to them!
The future depends on you!
Let me go!
Hugo, listen to my voice! You have to hold on! I'm here!
Useless idiot!
I don't feel...
There's a reward for he who kills her!
Be strong!
The Prima Macula! It's reacting! Continue!
Stop torturing!
Dov'è?
I'll tell you everything you want to know!
It's too late! Come on! The child is weakening!
Yes! Devour them! The threshold awaits you! Pass to the other side!
Ma vengono da tutte le parti e noi stiamo fermi là in mezzo! Non è possibile, no? Loro vengono da tutte le parti.
Say goodbye to your mother, boy.
Don't hurt.
Poi si blocca perché c'è la parte che non si può interagire e quindi perdi anche il riferimento.
goodbye to your mother, boy.
Don't hurt her. Oh no! Did I kill him?
I'm sorry, Hugo.
Attack! Kill her!
Hey, what do I do?
I have the honor of killing the carrier's mother.
It's just a child.
You wish, she's mine.
Mamma mia, che meccanica. Non ce la faremo. Neanche tra 10 giorni.
Hugo, the rats! Say goodbye to your mother, boy!
Don't hurt her! Oh no! I'm sorry, Hugo.
Attack! Kill her!
Hey, what do I do?
I have the honor of killing the carrier's mother.
Just a child!
You wish, she's mine.
You don't have a home anymore. You're ours.
Dov'è?
You are the beginning of the conjuration. The future depends on you.
You're right there.
Tirati su. Tirati su. Dov'è? Grazie. Ma che... E poi non si ha una visione completa della zona. Ma guarda tu. No! Girati! Lì!
The future depends on you.
Continui gli accidenti. Girati lì. Lì. Poi. Lì. Niente, morta. Sono troppi, quello tira con le frecce. Con le frecce è micidiale. E bisogna buttarlo giù. Quando si fermano lassù sulle scale tirano con le frecce. quindi. Meno uno. Forza Ugo. Lì. Ok. Gira.
You are the beginning of the conjuration. The future depends on you.
Su la 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 la. Ok. Alzati. E forza. Lì, quello. Ok, adesso quello. Ok, quello lassù. Forza. Ok, lì ce n'è un altro.
Hugo, say something. Hugo, can you hear me? Oh no.
He is powerful, but he has not reached the threshold as we'd hoped.
Do you know why?
Amicia. It's Amicia?
How tiresome. But he's close now. And we have other pawns we can play.
Take her away.
Leave him alone! What else do you want?
A lot more. So much more. And you will stay here with me to make sure we get it. Do not worry, Hugo. I have complete faith in you. We shall succeed.
Ok. Bene. E ci si ferma, eh? Ci si ferma qui al 15° capitolo, ricordo. Ma per un fatto di tempo. Quindicesimo capitolo, ricordo. Vediamo questa introduzione.
Amicia! She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo! Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Allora non era un sogno.
Leave me alone. Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open, will you?
Thank you. Ok, e ci fermiamo qui. Facciamo un uno screenshot. Ok. E buonasera a tutti.